Number two is the light snap. Very similar to the pullback, it's just the depth that you go in. It can have knockout power. You only have to go in a couple of inches in the right place, bone on bone, and it's surprising just how much shock can be created. The interesting thing with the light snap, it's like a boxer's snap, is it takes more energy than the deep or the ripping snap, because you're having to pull the energy back. So with the light snap, I'm snapping into the target in a certain shape at a certain depth. So it's very similar to the pullback, it's just deeper into the target. Oh.